What do you think you've learned walking out or being on the sidelines these last couple of
years? Like I said, just, you know, seeing it, everything from a different perspective. So when you're talking to like TJ Watt or, you know, Cam Heyward, and you ask them the things that they go through, and you actually see it before the play happens, and you're like, okay, I see it now.
Do you have any?